When Paul Sapiera and his band Rockstar released the song Mahal Pa Rin Kita in 1993, it was a huge hit that launched the Filipino rock band's career in the Philippines. 30 years later today, this classic Filipino love song still speaks to the heart of Filipinos in Cambridge, Massachusetts. Sapiera, who was this year's headliner at the recent Asian Street Food and Music Festival at Harvard Square, came all the way from Sin City, Las Vegas.
Sa Las Vegas ako nakatira with my son and daughter. And it's good. I gig 2 or 3, 4 times a week. I have an American rock band, and I also have a Filipino band, and I'm still recording, writing, and I also produce music for other artists.
Sapiera even performed PK or Puro Kalokohan, a song he recorded for ABS-CBN's 1997 international movie Goodbye America, an action drama about the closing of U.S. bases in the Philippines. His performance at Harvard Square did not happen by chance. He has a famous son and daughter who previously performed at the very same stage. In 2022, Filipino-American rapper Easy Mill headlined the first one, with Rain following a year later, also at Harvard Square. Easy Mill has since signed with American rapper Eminem's Shady Records, Dr. Dre's Aftermath Entertainment, and Interscope Records.
Eminem treats my son like a younger brother. He mentors my son, and my son pays attention to his advice. And also Dr. Dre is an older guy. They treat Easy like a little brother.
Sapiera says he knew his son was destined for bigger things right after hearing Panalo, Easy Mill's first hit song that kicked off his music career in the U.S. Eminem also put out a social media post on X showing him and Easy Mill in a recording studio, saying, "Nothing to see here, plenty to hear." A subsequent social media post announced Eminem's new studio album, The Death of Slim Shady, set to drop this summer. The anticipation for Easy Mill's collab with Eminem is real and is building up.
It's good. It's really good. Because he's already proven his music to the Filipino community. Now it's time to prove it to the rest of the world. He's crossing over from the Filipino market to the American market, which is great.
Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Cambridge, Massachusetts.